Hello guys,
it's now time to prepare
to varnish the rest of the model, but before doing that I have to place to glue in position each gun port in a vertical position, because after the varnish it's going to be hard, not only going to be hard but some of them might be glued from the varnish in a different position. So now it's the time. That's easy, just time consuming, because as you can see I have over 100 gun ports to place in position. So let's begin. Now guys, you get the idea. So let me do all the rest and the other side as well, and I'll get back to you with the first coat of wood sealer. All the gun ports are glued in position. See that, guys? Beautiful. Now let me get ready and I'll start to place the first coat of sealer. Now guys, first I'm going to apply sealer to one side right here, not below the water line, because to place below the water line I have to turn the ship around and to make it stationary. Then I will apply sealer at the other side and of course at the stern and bow. Now let's begin. Now, guys, I'll have to do the other side as well. And I'll get back to you to do the lower part of the keel. Now, guys, let's apply sealer to the rest of the keel. Now, I have to do the other side as well, and of course, varnish it with two coats of clear varnish. So, I'll do that, and I'll show you the finishing result. And guys, the first coat of varnish is done. It looks absolutely amazing. Take a look at the office quarters. I know it's upside down, but it will be until the varnish is dry. That's tomorrow. So I have no way of turning the ship to show you to you at the right position and to see all its glory. But even upside down, it looks amazing. Look how beautiful the wood is. It's gorgeous. Let's see the officer's quarters. Beautiful. Upside down, but beautiful. So guys, that's it. The first coat of varnish. Now all I have to do is place a second coat of varnish and the varnish of the ship is done up to this point, of course. We have a lot of varnish later for the masts and yards and also the lifeboats. So guys, thanks again for watching. See you soon. But don't leave yet. I have something more to show to you. Stay tuned. Here guys, you can see the difference between the no varnish wood, the wood, the varnish with matte and the varnish with gloss varnish. As you can see, we have one picture with three parts. The first part is the left one, is the wood without any varnish at all, just plain wood. The middle one is the wood with matte varnish. As you can see, it's a little bit darker, but yet not as good as the right picture where it shows the gloss varnish, where you can see the wood in all its glory. It's beautiful. You can see every little part of the wood waters, like I like to say, every little detail. It's absolutely amazing. That's the one of the reasons why I choose to use gloss varnish. And there are a few more, but this is the main one.